20 veterans a day. Let's continue to make that number go away. Take a minute, but the difference it'll make could be enormous. The importance of the difference that we think about right now could make a difference in the life we think about right now. A veteran returns with a brotherhood behind him. Everybody understands everything about him. The struggle, the vision, the meaning of a mission, the purpose of a brother in the battle right beside me. Then the mission must end. Back to reality, life begins again. Starting over broken, nobody could know me like a brother in the battle. But let me look around to the country, community. Doesn't matter what you think, life is looking new to me. I am living broken, now I'm looking for a culture that includes my struggle, that can use my muscle. I don't wanna lose my past, but I can't find a way to relate. And maybe one day there ain't a later to wait. All I know is I consider my fate. Find a veteran, tell them what you think about. Find out what they did about, what they had to do to be the people that they trained to be. Let them help you figure out a sacrifice made on the behalf of a nation on the path to the way that we can live our lives every day. We don't gotta wait for a lesson to go make the impression. They don't gotta be fighting in a battle on their own life. We don't even know about the journey that they've been through. Fight night, battle with emotion and pain. Thoughts in the brain inflame, little pieces of shame. Screaming out a couple times, filled with guilt and the blame. Knowing every day they're no longer the same. It's time to change America. For the better. Find a veteran, thank a veteran, ask a veteran their story. Rap therapy.